Hello students, now we are going to discuss a question from JEE Main 2007 and this is a question from the chapter Atomic Structure. In this question, we have to find the correct set of quantum numbers which have the highest energy for this atom. So these are the options, we have A, B, C, D, this is. So we will check each and every option and we will see what is the correct set of quantum numbers which will represent the highest energy of the atom. So let's find out what is the concept behind this question. By using the concept of quantum number, we will first define what is N, L, M, N, and N. So let N defines as principal quantum number and L is for azimuthal quantum number and M is for magnetic quantum number and S represent spin quantum number. So these are the four sets of quantum number which we will use in order to solve this question. So for the first option, N is given as 3. From here we can conclude that the subshell number is 3. Since L is 0, so this might be s orbital. So this is 3s orbital. For the B option, we will check again, N is 3 and L is 1, which is for p orbital. So this is our 3p orbital. For the C option, we have N is equal to 3 and L is equal to 2. So this will give us a 3d orbital. And for the last option, we have 4s orbital. So these are the four orbital and we have to find their order of energy. So let's find out their order of energy. So when we fill electron in order to find their energy, this will be the table. Following which we will use the concept of energy. So this will 1s, 2s, 2p, and this will be 3s, 3p, 3d, and this will 4s, 4p, 4d and 4f. We will see the order of energy will be like this. Right, that's how we do the electronic configuration of an atom. So an order of energy will be 1s has the lower energy, then 2s, then 3s, then 3p, then 3d. Right, so this will be the order of energy also. So from the given option, we will conclude that only C option is correct, which has 3d orbital. And this will contain the highest amount of energy among each atom. So now we will check for the correct option. So from the given option, we can see that C is our correct option. Similarly, we can use an alternate method to solve this question. For the calculation of energy, we can simply use the sum of N plus L. And we will check which will have the highest sum of N plus L and that will have highest amount of energy. So from the given option we can check, option A will have N plus L sum is 3, for the option B this will be 4, for the option C this will be 5 and for the option D this will be again 4. So from these options we can see that N plus L value is highest for the C option. So again, using this concept we can find our right answer, which is again C. In order to further clarification of the concept, we can see its reference video here, which is around of 2 to 3 minutes. Also we can refer to the books like chemistry part 1 of class 11th, and this concept is on page number 55 and in line number 11. Also there is a good book which is physical chemistry by P. Bahadur, and this concept is on page number 175 and in line number 11. So thank you, students.